could speak 11 languages proficiently. He was the first law minister of independent India. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar was the first Indian to receive a doctorate in economics abroad. Apart from all the hardships which he has faced in his life, his courage and determination inspires us all. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar was the boy who was forced to walk out of his classroom with his slate and gunny bag due to casteism. Years later, he was the man who walked into the parliament carrying the important documents of independent India. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar was the chairman of the Constitution Drafting Committee, the chief architect of the Indian Constitution, as well as the father of Indian Constitution, which took 2 years, 11 months and 18 days to be created. He also ran a social movement to eradicate the caste system from our country with the slogan, Educate, Agitate, Organize. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar stood as a symbol of equality and justice. Though Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar is commonly known as the leader of the Dalits, he contributed towards the upliftment of the women's status to the society. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar in April 1990 was awarded with the Bharat Ratna for his work in the Indian societal reforms. He said, I measure the progress of a nation by the degree of progress which women have achieved. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar became the beacon of hope not only for the Dalits but for all the citizens of India as well. In some